The first tip I'd give is always to put yourself out there and to actually take initiative to find opportunities. So for me, I attended probably a dozen of growth hacking events before I got asked to speak at one, which is where my CEO eventually found me. The second tip I'd have is to always view things with an open mind. So the most successful companies are the ones that have non-consensus views, but it's the fact that people disagree with it that it is an opportunity, that other people aren't taking the risk to pursue this particular idea. The third tip I think is really important for you to believe in the CEO, for you to believe in the existing team that's behind it and that they can actually execute on the idea. In an environment like this, you really need to be the person taking initiative to ask questions and to solve problems, because no one here really micromanages you. You just have to do what needs to be done. People who like routine, people who like knowing exactly what they're going to go to do every single day of the week, I think it's not suited for those people. If you enjoy solving problems, then I think startups are for you. And if you enjoy doing something new and challenging every day and potentially going out of your comfort zone and learning new things, and startups are a great place to do that. I think there's always an option to go back to corporate or to go back to whatever you think would have been a safe path. The most rewarding part of it is looking back and seeing how far you've come in such a short period of time, despite all those stressful moments.